गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर सेफ एट होम। एज यू नो, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 3 ऑफ हिस्ट्री, द सुल्तान्स ऑफ दिल्ली। वी विल डिस्कस दिस चैप्टर इन अवर जूम क्लास, बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर आई वुड लाइक टू प्रोवाइड इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंट डायनेस्टीज ऑफ दिल्ली सल्तनत पीरियड। सो स्टूडेंट्स, Do you know why this period is known as Delhi Sultanate? This period is known as Delhi Sultanate because the rulers of this period were known as sultans and they ruled from their capital city, Delhi. Now we will discuss 5 dynasties. So first dynasty is the Slave Dynasty. Slave Dynasty was founded by Qutbuddin Aibak. Second dynasty is the Khalji dynasty. This dynasty is founded by Jalaluddin Khalji. Third dynasty is the Tughlaq dynasty. This dynasty is founded by Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq. And next, Sayyid dynasty. Sayyid dynasty is founded by Khizr Khan. And next, last dynasty of the Delhi Sultanate is Lodi dynasty. This dynasty is founded by Ibrahim Lodi. So students, you can make a flow chart in your notebook. We will discuss this chapter tomorrow in our Zoom class. Thank you.